Wildlife Lifestyle, and we're here up at Bird Fair, and this is always an amazing place to come and visit for all you bird spotters. But more importantly, when you meet the likes of Stefan from Zeiss, there's always one or two new products, and I have to say, Stefan, this is something different for Zeiss. Not only a brand new set of binos, but we're also changing the colours as well, aren't we?
Yes, I mean, the new Terra line, which is the entry level in the new Zeiss world,
yes,
on the price level, is just presented the blue. We presented the blue version 1 month ago.
Yeah.
And now, today, we brought the gray color to the bird fair here to show to the people the two new colors instead of a black one.
I have to say, I really do like the grays, but I mean, the blues are very striking, isn't it? Typical Zeiss color, I have to say. Very, very nice indeed. Now, come on, what makes these different?
Well, first of all, the price level, obviously, yep, it's the entry level, is for the beginners, for the enthusiasts who go outside, outdoors,
yeah,
trekking, not only birding, butterfly watching, for the people who go out in the garden,
yeah,
to,
yeah,
do some garden birding.
Okay, so what's one of the two of the key points? I mean, if we're out in the garden, I mean, this on our shoulder here is a prime example, isn't it? I mean,
yeah,
what sort of distance can we focus at?
They are lightweight. They have a very good close focus from 1.6 meters.
Oh, really?
And this is excellent, especially when you go butterfly watching.
For the garden, that's absolutely fantastic,
exactly,
isn't it?
Exactly. And then we have the shot glass inside. You know shot,
sister
company of us?
Yeah, let's just explain about the shot glass, because that's absolutely quality, the shot glass,
it is,
isn't it?
Quality is, and shot glass is well known over the world, and most manufacturers use shot glass.
Yeah.
But in this case, we even have shot glass in this economic price level,
yeah,
which is absolutely fantastic for the product.
I mean, this is absolutely wonderful for people that are just getting into the Carl Zeiss products, isn't it?
Exactly.
We can get them onto this. They can just see how good the quality is, and that's going to lead them into the other product ranges that we've looked at for many years, haven't we? Which are just absolutely phenomenal.
Exactly, and this is exactly our approach. To get to young people. Young people are very interested in different colors.
Yeah.
They don't like only the black. They want to have
the
blue one, the gray one.
Yeah.
I mean, look into the iPhones. They're all colors.
Exactly that.
You know, yeah. All the watches today, they get different colors.
Yeah,
so we want to reach the young people who look for an inexpensive product and would like to enter the Zeiss world.
I can see this being very popular on our Field and Rural Life outdoor magazine. I can see this being very popular with a young generation. I mean, even to the degree that, I mean, if you're out mountain biking, these are actually a wonderful size. Put in the rucksack, take
exactly
them away with you. So you can stop, you can look at them. And again, I think colour is key in this day and age, isn't it?
Exactly. This is exactly our approach.
Well, Mark, thanks for joining us. I know you're extremely busy with this new product. They've got a queue waiting for you.
Yeah.
Now, Stefan's just basically given us the technical side of things, mm-hmm, and I have to say, this is a really, really interesting product.
Thank you.
And I think it's widened, you know, the audience yet again, isn't it? Just when is this going to be available in the UK?
Right. There's one or two dealers that have got, they'll have early supply in within the next 1 to 2 weeks.
Yeah.
The grey version, we'll have it within our outlets, in our dealers, from October.
Brilliant. So it's in the system, isn't it, basically?
It's in the system. The small quantities of blues, that's the initial one.
Yeah.
But certainly the grey, which already this morning has proven very popular,
I do like the grey. But I tell you what the interesting thing about it is, I like the grey, but I can see our younger generation really taking to that blue. And Stefan and I touched on our outdoor magazine, I can see a lot of the youngsters out on their mountain bikes looking at sort of, you know, binos. And let's face it, if you're not familiar with binos, sometimes you can be a little bit put off by the, you know, the cost of them, but I think this will really bring them into just appreciating how good optics are from Carl Zeiss, won't they?
Certainly. I mean, you know, it's still, as Stefan alluded to, it's a high quality glass still.
Absolutely.
But we've been able to manage the price. I mean, the 842, a 42 millimeter binocular, will have a list price including tax of £360.
Mm.
The 1042 will have a list price of £405, including tax. So we've managed to keep it at an affordable price but it still has obviously the high quality of the shot glass and everything else.
I think they're absolutely stunning. I really do. And I think what's brought a smile to my face, I think, as again, not only are Carl Zeiss looking at, you know, continuously develop their product range, but now they're looking at the younger generation. And let's face it, if you look at iPhones, which Stefan brought up, and wristwatches, you know, they're all going for these multicolored now. And I think the greys and the blues are going to be really popular. It's going to be interesting discussing this later in the year. Just see what, you know, which are the most popular.
But certainly, but I mean,
I'm going to have the money on the greys.
I think the grey, the blue will have a market.
Yeah.
The grey certainly will have a market. And I mean, as you alluded to, you have to attract the young person.
Yeah.
And Stefan's covered it. And from the manufacturing point of view, they've looked into the markets. And here we come today with.
Well,
Terra.
Okay. How about this then? I'm gonna throw us a challenge. How long is it going to be before we see the pink pair for the ladies? There's a challenge.
Okay, and I can pass you back over to Stefan on that one.
Mark, it's always a pleasure to catch up. Thanks
Thank
so much.
You.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.